Slipknot co-founder and percussionist M. Shawn Crahan is mourning the loss of his daughter Gabrielle, who died Saturday, May 18, at the age of 22. The cause of death has not yet been revealed. "It is with a broken heart, and from a place of the deepest pain, that I have to inform all of you that my youngest daughter, Gabrielle, passed away yesterday Saturday, May 18, 2019. She was 22 years old," Crahan, who performs under the stage name Clown, tweeted Sunday. "Funeral arrangements will be forthcoming. My family and I ask that our privacy be respected moving forward. Thank you." Other members of Slipknot have also expressed their condolences to Crahan on social media. "My heart has broken for my brother. Please keep the Crahan family in your thoughts and love. She will be missed," singer Corey Taylor tweeted. Slipknot plans to release its sixth album, We Are Not Your Kind, August 9th on Roadrunner Records. The band is scheduled for a North American tour this summer.